She fights for her life as she goes in the store.